getting turned around here. Holy, this is some deep snow we're in here, boys and girls. There you go. It is literally, there you go, you can see it there. It's up to the top of the tires. That's what we're driving through. And it's powder, and we can't really take a run at it because, well, you know, there's trees ripping your head off and all that sort of stuff. That's unpleasant to say the least. This one here caught me and spun me right sideways. Yes, it did. Oh. Got a tree in the helmet. Here's the helmet. Yeah, it just disappears right into the tree, eh? That's quite the little trail we got here, eh? Yes. There we go, right through the tree. Hey, look, I got a piece. I got two pieces. Much easier going back out. There we go, we get Billy going through that puddle. Nelly. Uh-oh. You're getting a little damp there, Billy. Gonna winch it out? We can. Yeah. Here. Okay. Yeah. I'll drop all the snow on your head. Whew. All right. There's Billy's next attempt. Oh, she skipped out of gear on you. There he goes. Ah, oh, dang it. Just throw it up there, I'll grab it. Whew. Second gear. Ah, so close. So close. Oh, you almost had her. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, a little damp in here, getting all fogged up. That could be, huh? Yeah, I'd just pick a tree here. I'm gonna try pulling the winch out and see what happens. Little 1,500 pound Chinese winch. Ah. There's a good one right here. Okay.
Look at the size of this butthole.
Billy got stuck, had to pull him out with the winch. This puddle's a lot deeper than it looks.
Fall in there, show them what it looks like.
I'm not gonna fall in there. I already fell in helping you get out.
Well, look at that. Chains all the way around. He's gonna wallow around in the mud for a while. He backs out of there. Here he comes. Sounder.
They're not ice, it's a bunch of boulders.
Back in the hole he goes. I don't know why he doesn't go around it, but I guess he'll try this again though. Oh, damn near. Oh, he tried hard there. There he goes, back into the hole. No? There he goes. Get a run at it! Not second.
I went around that tree with a fork in it so it wouldn't slide up the tree.
We got a winch, you dog. There's no way around it.
Well, that wasn't so bad now, was it? Well, that's the first time we've ever had to do that.
near it.
We made it through the puddle.
He's all happy now.